everyone, and welcome to my channel. I'm Nancy, and I'm going to be using the Morphe 35M to get ready for the day. It's this one here. So let's get started. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Okay. So I'm going to go in with Hello Sunshine, this green one right here. But this is a transition shade that I'm putting on. All right. The next one I'm going to go into is this darker green here, and that one is called Stroke of Luck. Right, I'm sorry, it's called Express Yourself. So it's this one here, Express Yourself. And I just place that in the crease area below the transition shade. So the next shade I'm gonna go into is called Bold Moves, and it's this shimmer here. I'm placing that shimmer just on the lid. It's a really pretty color. For the lower lash line, I'm gonna go in with Express Yourself, that the dark shade that I used. And then I'm gonna go in with Stroke of Luck. It's this lighter green one here. I need to blend that out. Okay, for the brow bone, I'm gonna go with Light of the Party. It's this one here. And I'm also going to place that in the inner corner. And for the contour that I use the clay palette by Tarte. And for foundation, I use this Fit Maybelline number 128. Then I used Dose of Colors concealer, and it's in light 07. And I used the ColourPop to set my face. A Morphe to bake. Color Shock by ColourPop. This is pretty here. And for moisturizer, I used this Pink Juice serum. I'm almost out of it. And for blush, I went into this Wet n Wild palette. And used the orange blush. So let's pick out a lip. I'm gonna use this MAC. It's red. This is my final look. I hope you all enjoyed watching. Oh, wait a minute. Most important, I didn't put on my lashes. Never mind, I'm not through. I forgot about my lashes. How can I forget lashes? The lashes I'm wearing is a Style Diva. Thank you. Okay. Got them on. I hope you all enjoyed watching. And, if you wouldn't mind, hitting the subscribe button and the bell so you can be notified at all times when I upload my videos. And I upload often. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the like button because it helps my channel out and it tells YouTube that you like it. So, there. With that being said, love you. Bye.